the home of the Hawks. Xavier is a proud member of the St. Francis Xavier Catholic School System. Tonight, we host a non-conference game between the Raiders of Medford High School and the Hawks of Xavier High School. Tonight, we welcome those watching on the live stream via Xavier Hawks Sports. At this time, we ask those who are able to please stand as we honor America, to show respect for those who have defended our country, as well as to those who are currently protecting our freedom. We ask everyone to place your hand over your heart, and gentlemen, please remove your hat. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem. heavyweights at 24, Alex Sherwood. If Charlie Huffley reassists.
Team 5.
Favorite foul, called on 21. Isaac Sherman, his first team foul. Substitution for Xavier 5, Carson Haley.
Thank you.
Substitution for Medford, 33, Brady Huff.
Thank you.
Called on 24, Alex Sherwood, his first team foul five. and defeat the line for Medford 13, Aiden Gardner for 2. We'd like to say thanks to the sponsors of the scoreboards in the Georgia Clark Gym here in Xavier. Shuby Resch Chiropractic and Physical Therapy, Baird the Zulliger Kendall Group, Myron Construction, Frankie Pack's Pizzeria, Nicolet National Bank, Werner Electric Supply, and Pulsine Family Dental. We also thank the Xavier Booster Club and Ascension Health Ministry Group for their support of Xavier Hawks Sports. You can find the Xavier schedule and all kinds of basketball info for Xavier boys basketball or Xavier girls basketball on Facebook via Xavier Sports and on the web, XavierHawksSports.com. That's Xavier Sports on Facebook and on the web, XavierHawksSports.com. The Xavier girls basketball team is 6-3. The Hawks play next on Wednesday evening, December 30, here at Xavier against Lakeland High School. A 30-second timeout for the Hawks. Xavier Bell, 25, Trent Conley, his second, team foul, 3. At the free throw line for Medford, 5, Logan Baumgartner for 2. Substitution for Xavier, 4, Nate Cummins. Anthony Peters, his second, fourth team foul. team foul for Xavier. Their fifth team foul against the Hawks. Three, Peyton Cullen at the line. Redford Found 5, Logan Gumber and his fourth, Team Found 5. Substitution for Medford, 11, Ty Baker. substitution for senior five, Carson Bailey.
Thank you.
at 25, Trent Conley. 30-second timeout for Medford. 21 on with and for the Raiders. Leading scorers in the ballgame for Bedford: Ty Baker, 9 points, Brady Huff, 14 points, and Peyton Kuhn, 26 points. Unofficially for Xavier, Ray Zilger, 9 points, Trent Trombley, 12 points, Alex Sherwood, 13 points, and leading the Hawks, Charlie Fefferly, with 23 points unofficially. Remember, you can follow the Hawks on Facebook via Xavier Sports. For everyone watching tonight via the live stream, thanks for tuning in. And finally, thanks for your time. This time, until next time, please drive carefully wherever you're headed. Happy New Year, everyone. Xavier, thanks you.